everyone, welcome to Funwax Art and Craft. Please press the bell icon and the subscribe button for the notifications of our videos. Today we are going to learn few greeting cards, one of which is in front of you. In this we are going to make a gift box for someone special, which can be filled by hearts. You can use this as a best wishes card, Merry Christmas card, a birthday card, a Happy New Year card, or a card for any occasion. The things you require are a printed paper, handmade sheet, a blue paper, few stones. Now we take the blue paper and we fold it into half and give it a card shape. Using a scale, we are going to mark few lines and cut the place where we have marked the lines to give the card a 3D box inside it. This box is going to act as a gift. So once we cut it, we are going to fold it. Now I have a printed sheet of paper which is going to give it a look of a gift. So I am pasting it using glue. Now we'll make the edges of the gift using a white sheet of paper. Small rectangles, we will give it a fold, and once they are folded, we are going to paste only one side and leave it open. Small cuts will give it a perfect look of a gift. You will paste it from inside using glue. And that will show that the gift box, we are opened it. Now I have taken here few hearts. You can cut out any shapes. You can even cut out the shape of a balloon. So we are going to paste these hearts one on the other, only the edges, only one single edge we are going to paste. And you have to check every time whenever you are pasting the heart that the card can be folded properly. The heart is not folding or else it will get spoiled. So one on the other, we can paste any number of hearts. Once all the hearts are pasted, we will fold it and press so that they take a shape. Now we have here some glitter hearts which we are going to add to the card for a perfect look. Now the card is going to look very stunning. Yes. Now the inside is ready. I have a handmade sheet over here, a little smaller than the main card I have cut, so that the blue part can be seen from outside. Right. Now I'm going to paste it using glue, and then we will add a name tag to it. A name tag means a wish tag. Apply the glue properly so that it doesn't come out. And now we will add a wish tag to it. I have a Happy New Year wish tag. You can make out with your choice any colors you want to use. Write it beautifully and add to it. You can even make this for a Merry Christmas, best wishes, happy birthday, or any other occasion you feel like. Now we will add few stones to the card to add to its beauty. I am using here the adhesive pearls which come in a half pearl shape. You can even use other colors. If you don't have a blue colored card, you can use a decent color and then you can highlight it using the dark colored pearls. I have some golden stones over here, so I am adding to the inside of the card here and there. Now the card is completely ready. Don't forget to subscribe the channel if you like my video, and do press the bell icon for further notifications. Wow, this card looks so beautiful and it is ready for any occasion. I have another set of cards here. Just be excited for a new card that is made out of two hearts and two flowers only. I have taken a white sheet which I have folded into half and I'm going to give it a shape. Now cut out this. When you open it back, you will be able to see a perfect heart. Wow! Now I have a red handmade sheet out of which I'm going to cut this shape. Just keeping in mind that we are not going to cut the top ends of the heart, because if we cut that, then we will not be able to get a complete heart shape. So we are marking out using a pencil and then we are going to do the cutting over here. Cut it very carefully so that you don't cut out the edges on the top. If the top gets cut, then the card will not be like a card. It will become a simple heart. Now I'll show you how it looks when I open it. See, it looks like a heart, and inside also we can write and use some other things. Now I want a smaller shape, a heart with a smaller shape. So I'm using the same white color paper which I had cut and cutting it a little smaller, and I'll now cut another yellow handmade sheet out of it. In the same way in which we had cut the red, first mark with the pencil and then cut out, and just keep an eye on the top part. Once the heart is ready, we are going to paste it using glue. One can be a bigger one and the other one can be a smaller one. Just apply glue to one side of the yellow heart and paste it on the red heart. Now I have here a square which I am folding like this, and I am going to make a shape of a petal here, and cutting it I'll receive a beautiful flower. It will be a 6-petal flower. Similarly, a smaller sheet of red handmade sheet and a small flower than the white one. Same procedure we have to follow here. Cut out after making a shape, and we are going to get a red colored 6-petal flower. Just cut out one edge and place one petal over the other to give it a 3D look, and using a pencil fold the petals. The white one has 6 petals now and the red one has 5 petals. We will paste the red flower in the center of the white flower. Apply some glue and add the red flower on top of white flower. Now add it anywhere on the card, and inside the card you can write your words. Now we are going to use few pearls to decorate it. These are again the half adhesive pearls. They come with an adhesion at their back and they can be simply used to place anywhere on the card. I am using small pearls for the decoration on the outside, and in the center of the red flower I'll use a bigger pearl. Now using a pair of tweezers, use a bigger pearl to the center of the flower, and I'll use few bigger pearls here and there on the card. Your stunning card is ready with a heart and flowers. You can add your messages inside the card. And now I have another card waiting for you, which can be made using few handmade sheets and few leftover papers, I can say. This is going to be a beautiful card. You have to first take a white sheet, cut out a pot out of it, draw the shape of a pot and cut it out. Don't cut the top, we are going to stick the flowers over it. So just the shape that I have given, similarly you can also give a shape. Your pot can be any shaped. You can make a round bottomed pot or a tall pot. Now, using a sketch pen, just highlight the top and the edges of the pot. We are going to basically use a collage activity over here. In collage activity, we use the leftover papers and make a beautiful pattern out of them. I have some leftover sheets which I have cut as triangles and I am going to paste them all together, just leaving a little bit of space between them. So a little white sheet can be seen and at other places the triangular pieces will be adjusted. You can use a scissor in between to make them shorter or to fill in the spaces here and there. So managing those shapes, you can do that. Once it is ready, we have to make flowers. So for flowers, I have taken a square paper and I am folding it in such a shape. And now I am going to make a petal and cut it. So I'll get a 6-petaled flower. When I open it, it has 6 petals. So I cut out one edge and I paste one petal over the other. So my flower is ready. I just have to turn the petals using a pen or a pencil. It gets a 3D look. And I have made similar many flowers which I am going to paste over here now. Cut the upper shape as per your choice, the way you want to add the bouquet of the flower. And using glue, just paste the flowers here and there so that it looks colorful. I have added so many colors and all these were just leftover paper. I have added triangles in the second layer as well. Now I have taken a green sheet and I will cut out a leaf out of it. You can make the leaf also of any shape, your desired shape, whatever you like. It can be a circular leaf, but I'm going to cut out few edges out of it so that it looks like a little sharpy. It will give it the flowers and the bouquet a great look. I have few leaves made out, so I'm going to add sketch pen over it and then I'm going to paste it on the bouquet that I have made. This card, till now it has nothing at the back, but now we will be adding a back to it where you can add your message also. I have taken a white sheet and cut it in the shape of the pot which is below. And we'll join this behind the pot. Perfect. Isn't this looking like a stunning flower? I have yet to add few pearls on it. Once the pearls are added, it will be so beautiful. You can add your message inside the card and outside I am adding few pearls. Based on your colors used, you can add the color of stones. You can add a message inside the card and do let me know you are going to use this card for whom by leaving a comment in the section below. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.